Right, gentlemen, the next item on the agenda is these breakages. We really need to get them sorted out. Okay, it's unacceptable. There's far too many things being broken. More important, people aren't owning up for them. So, ideas. Any ideas?
I think we should have someone go undercover.
Good idea, I think.
This must be the new boy.
Oh, I hope he's not weirdo. I can't deal with any more of those.
Ah, you must be Kevin.
Caelan, get Kevin.
Nice George.
Will, George, nice to meet you.
We're the Deputy Heads and we'll be taking you for a tour around Windsor's, so I hope you get settled in.
Yeah, brilliant.
Let's begin.
Right, so this is the main corridor in the house. Most of the rooms which face over the front here, so they're the most popular rooms, the most popular boys.
This is where all the fun happens, and this is
hey,
where
nice
we get
you joking? Whoever made this is an idiot. He's just trying to profit off charity.
This one down here is Johnny Hall's room. Let's see if Johnny's in.
Feeling used, but I'm still missing you, and I can't see the end of this. Just wanna feel your kiss against my lips, and now all this time is passing by, but I still can't seem to tell you why.
Is he alright?
I think he's just broken up with his girlfriend. He hasn't told anyone about it though. Not making much of a deal.
Poor lad.
Let's move on. This is Mochin's office.
Oh, door's locked. She's probably busy. Let's just... Yeah, she's busy.
Let's move on. Let's take a visit to James Austin's room. He's normally working really hard.
If he's not playing hard, that is.
Ma chérie Anna, cela fait 115 jours, 23 heures et 32 secondes depuis notre dernière intimité amoureuse. Chaque jour, je réfléchis à la pensée de tes douces lèvres charnues contre les miennes et attends désespérément le moment encore une fois. Je veux t'enfermer dans mon cœur et t'y maintenir pour toujours jusqu'à notre mort.
See what's going on there.
It doesn't make any sense.
It makes no sense.
No, whatsoever.
You boys alright?
No, we're not alright.
Nah, we had a great night. We had enough beer, we had enough everything. It was going great. But then, we just lost.
We gave her champagne. We gave her champagne!
Champagne!
And chocolate.
How long have you been working on this?
Months.
Months.
It's been months. Doesn't and make sense.
Still haven't got any leads?
She says we should have won. And so does she!
Everyone says it!
It doesn't make sense!
I mean, yeah, you should have won. If I was there, I mean, you should have won.
Definitely should have won.
Right, so basically, yeah, this guy's like, he stood up to me and just went up to the fucker and I just went, fucking hell, you know what I mean? Like,
but I swear you're deputy head.
Yeah, but like.
Court was quite civilised. Let's see what he's up to.
You know? A major thinker in the pre-medieval philosophy era. I mean, the way he divided his understanding of Conscientia and Cinderis was purely fascinating to me.
Oh, hello, you must be the new boy. I'm James Cottrell. Lovely to meet you. How's your tour been so far?
Hard to believe he would live a double life.
Pass me a car.
Not mine. You're not my kid. Not today. Oh, come on.
Oh, no.
Oh.
This is the toilets.
Oh, this could be a risk.
Oh, that's right!
Oh, that's so...
my jacket!
Fear?
See what's going on in here.
Us! Josh! 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 And also. That whistle. That whistle.
Think you're fast now? Just wait.
Just wait.
He loves to keep in shape, doesn't he?
Oh, we can see if Caelan's in.
Caelan? What kind of name is that? He sounds like Revolution.
He's a total loser.
Nice
to meet you.
Put your f***ing hand away.
Okay.
We are concerned, OP. We are concerned for your safety and the safety of others in this house.
Why is that?
So, will you just please talk us through what happened last night?
I went downstairs. I signed in. Then I went back upstairs. Did some prep.
You seem a bit nervous.
You guys are quite scary.
You think it's a f***ing joke?
No.
Hugo, you want to present him with evidence? OP, I'm now going to present some confidential information to you. We are now undergoing an investigation into this matter, and it is very important that you are completely honest and just please. Talk about the following.
It's a laundry basket.
No shit.
This is where your tour ends. Can you now go through and see Mr. Palmer and he'll give you a brief about the house.
Nice to meet you, Kevin.
Thank you.
See you again soon.
Nice to meet you, Kevin. Thank you.
If something was to go wrong in house, who do you know to blame on? Or any person for? Clifford? It was OP. Kevin out.
Thank you for all your calls, sent in by the Windsors boys. A golden oldie for a golden oldie. This one goes out to you, sir.
Can you move bed?